Hello there. First, do you find yourself staring out of the window during class, lost in a daydream during lessons? Well, if you do, it may not be your fault. One group of kids at King's College in South London found that some small changes to the classroom could help all of you concentrate a little bit better. Here's their report.
I just don't know what to do with myself. I don't know what to do with myself.
Nearly every kid finds it hard to concentrate in school sometimes.
You know how it is, sometimes your mind just wanders.
I just don't know what to do.
Well, did you know two of the main reasons children can't concentrate is because of uncomfortable chairs and not drinking enough water?
I don't know what to do with myself.
But now an inventor thinks he's come up with a solution.
I work with a group of 14-year-olds to design this school bag, which doubles as a seat cover to make the seat more comfortable. And this water bottle, which has a pencil sharpener in the lid and stores a pencil in the side so that children don't have to leave their desks if they want to drink.
A comfy chair helps you relax, water helps you concentrate.
But we've got some ideas of our own that will improve the classroom.
Like a plasma screen TV.
An aquarium full of fish.
And a button to mute the teacher.
Just don't know what to do with myself.